Okay. Oh no. Because in the last session, I give you question. I have door prize, some door prize for you. Three people. Yeah.
Surprise.
Door. Yeah, like the gift for if the question you answer correct, I give you gift. Okay, you have question.
We are present. You are the ones who can pick up our ideas and go. We are just users. We are just consumers. We give our waste. We can't. How do we take this over?
I mean, she's also visiting Swachh.
Huh? Yeah, she is. And the invitation has gone out to everybody. We have called people and told them all. So whoever is here. Yeah, they all are on our mailing list. So we didn't personally call up every this, but we spoke to quite a few. Rara is here. Arwana was supposed to come. So we reached out to as many as we could. So if they've come, they've come. Otherwise, we're also thinking of writing all this down and sending out a newsletter that can then go around. We asked the press to cover it. So whatever was possible in the span of 3 days, we got to know about her like 3 days ago. So she's just here for one more day. Tomorrow she's spending time with Swachh. But we would like to bring her back, definitely. So, actually, I think the question also is that, which came up earlier, is that Indonesia is a small
country.
So how, you've seen a little bit of India now.
I think we can to meet, the first step is mind map. Like the, what the potential in this place, what the problem about the waste management in this place, and how the solution. But the problem and potential in here, because in the first step I made model about the waste management, the different place, different strategy, different solution. So in like the city, we have model in the city like Sukabumi and Cimahi is the big city in Indonesia, and we have district Sukabumi district. We have model for waste management in the village, and we have model for place near with beach. We collaboration with NGO near with beach, and we collaboration with the government near with beach, and we have models for the river, for cleaning river, for get solution waste management in the river. So we have Thai in the 15 city in Indonesia. So I example in 3 island, Sumatra, Java, and Borneo. So in the 3 island have different problem, different ways, different composition. Like in the Java, wet waste just for 40%, and 60% is the dry waste. But in the Sumatra have a lot wet waste, more than 70% wet waste, 30% dry waste. And in the Borneo, we have 40% wet waste, 40% dry waste. So we start in 2007 until now for get the solution. The different place, different problem, different potential in this place. So in the first step is we made mind map for potential. How potential? What potential in this place? Like the agriculture. Like the farming, like the habit people, like the trout in the river. So in the river we have a model for if we can to clean river, the river we create for the ecotourism, for rafting. So a lot of people want to cleaning the river, and after that we empowerment people near with the river. Because the area for ecotourism, and like in the Borneo have 50-50, 50 wet waste, 50 dry waste, and in the Borneo, like no city, no village, like the middle, and in there no have a lot of river, but lot of waste throw to disposal area. So we campaign. The first step is campaign for reduce the like the plastic, the simple things. Like we campaign about the diet straw. and diet plastic bag. Just a lot of people know about diet for fat. So we change the diet for plastic, for straw.
Diet.
Yeah. Diet bottle plastic to bring tumbler, and we collaborate with Tupperware. We collaborate with Tupperware for Tupperware give me tumbler for give the lot of people for want to bring the tumbler for change the bottle plastic.
Who funds the awareness campaign?
Awareness campaign. Yeah. No. In until now. 2007 until 2017 we not have funding, but we collaborate just for like the Tupperware just give me the tumbler. We not get funding money.
They get supporting. You are saying that it's not like one formula can fit everything.
Yeah.
You go to each situation and the sub context and try and figure out what the solution for that context.
Yeah. And with the government, I have certificate for do report about the master plan waste management in Indonesia. So a lot of government need professional for do the report. So the first step I do the report, I ask and discuss with the government. What you in here have? What the problem about the waste management in here? So I want to collaboration. It's the first discussion with the government. I need the facility, like the I need cutting machine cutting for the compost. I need facility for waste bank. So I ask to government. Government can to give me facility for that. If the government give me facility, okay, I do the report about the master plan waste management. It's the first step I collaborate with government. And like the company have CSR, corporate social responsibility, and have the program about the social and empowerment. A lot of people near with the company, like the mining in Indonesia have a lot of mining oil, and the company must to give money to a lot of people, money for program. So we collaborate with company for do program together. I have. Because I think the business about the upcycling continue and success, and we get salary about that, and we do about the report with government, and we get salary about for the do report. So collaborate with company. I know say about the money. How what you want to give me, like the facility, like the collaborate program, so we do together.
How many people who generate waste are participating in this program?
Until now, it's the upcycling waste bank and other, more than 30,000 people in three islands.
Over how much, what period of time?
Time? 10 years, 2007 until 2017, until now.
And the space for the waste banks, how do you get it? Private?
You need
space
for a waste
bank.
I need space for collect the kind of waste and for the dry.
Who gives you the space?
Government. Government give me building for the waste bank. Yeah, it's a lot of money. We need a lot of money for build the building. So we collaborate with government for give me facility about the West Bank.
One word itself is
toothpaste. Dhara, Varun, what do you guys think about all this? This is your subject. Khilda, Varun is in a group called Reach. So they just recently had a program called Talking Trash.
Oh.
And Dhara, you met. She's a product designer and also
very passionate about waste. So, Khilda,
I think, I mean, there are a lot of. I can appreciate your frustration, ma'am, because there's a lot of problems that we're seeing, and maybe a country like this with the scale that they're operating on may not apply. But I think what I'm taking from this is that there are various roles that we play. Now, if you are just a citizen at home, the roles that you play are just living more sustainably, understanding things like segregation and supporting the local organizations around you. But if you want to take it up a notch, maybe working closer with an organization that's doing it in a bigger scale, or working with the government, you know, the capacity that you might have.
Let me tell you the background.
Sure.
We are part of a ward, one ward out of 40 odd wards in this city. We've taken it upon ourselves to go to zero garbage. We've already converted two roads to zero garbage, three are on the annual. I'm amazed that people go and give garbage here to get them to even segregate their garbage and source is a big problem.
Sure.
The issue that we have found is that the real problem is collection and recycling.
How we are throwing the waste, because as per whatever 3 years back we've been researching and talking with virtual or whoever is collecting the waste, half of the waste is going to the landfill because it's not segregated. So whatever work we do, I don't think that has the right exact relevance, but problem is the segregation is first problem. Recycling,
she's accepting mixed waste. You're giving
No, I think you're right. There's two ways to approach this.
Segregating garbage and source is impossible to have 10 bins in every home.
No. That's what I'm not saying that it should be at the source. Wherever the system permits. I mean, Scotch has, they have segregation spaces. 2 years back, I don't know what is the status right now, but they were looking for more spaces where rack pickers can
setting up more.
I know. They're fighting for the space and a lot of issues with the space as well. So wherever it is, I don't have an answer, but maybe she has or they have tried one model, but it has to be segregated at any place. Whether at source, either at middle place or at the third place.
The thing that I got from especially the pregnant women program, the youth out of college program. So you are incentivizing and you are connecting directly with the problem that they have. It's not just about that.
That's why anybody could do it. But one other thing which I see in whatever work, it's excellent work and I can see how much you have put in time, energy, everything. Really passionate. And I think all the dots are connected. Yeah. See, you have government, you have corporates, you have villagers in your team. You have upcycling and recycling. Unless everything is connected, my experience, what we are also doing sometimes while it fails is, we are doing in the pocket. It has to be connected.
Who's going to do that?
We are.
Yeah, somebody has to, right?
This much talk.
Somebody has to. Yeah, but at least let's learn. We can give it a try. She has done it.
She's
already
done it.
Yeah, I want to
share
something.
In the restaurant have a lot of wet waste. So we collaborate with government for give me facility for like the bin, and bin give the lot of restaurant just wet waste in there, and the government give me a small car for bring the lot of bin just wet waste, and the truck go to facility the name is TPST. TPST is integrated waste management place. Just for organic waste. And like the office have a lot of paper.
This place for integrated waste management is run by the government?
We made the management and we collaborate with government for facility.
Where did they give you the land space for this?
For 400 meters. Just 400 meters, like the video for the wet waste. And we have like the paper in the office have a lot of waste paper. So just one truck bring the lot of paper to West Bank. I know the strategy not easy. We try strategy in one place or in one city 2 years. 2 years we stay in the one city. So we give the one employee for the bring and collaborate with government, discuss with government, discuss with a lot of NGO, discuss with the villagers, discuss with the employee model West Bank. Not easy for this. We start in the first time, but until 6 months we have three step. One is the evaluation. Evaluation, we made like the mind map, potential problem and solution. We collaborate, we invite the government, we invite the company, we invite the NGO for forum group discussion. And after that, we get the commitment with the hand, with the coloring hand, and signature in there for commitment in the city. After evaluation is the 6 months, we evaluation one place. After evaluation, we made the model waste management in 6 months with collaboration with company, collaboration with NGO, collaboration with government and all the stakeholder. And in after 1 year, we do action about the model waste management match in the place. So we stay in one city 2 years for do something about the model waste management in there.
And she was sharing that they also have problems like a mafia around waste.
There are also a huge amount of politics. All this is there.
Yeah. And a lot of mafia say to me,
if you do that, I kill you. A lot of mafia say to me about that. But I know strategy about for safety. Like this, army need me bioethanol solid. So I collaboration with army for sell the bioethanol. So a lot of army say to me, Khilda, if you go to other city, I give you like bodyguard. And we collaborate with police, army and police, because in the police want to build the green building and want to have certificate green building. And in the certificate green building, I have certificate for do report about the green building. So the police, the leader of the police in Indonesia want to collaborate with us for build the processing waste, place for processing waste. So we design free, and after that the police give me projection support after that. So safety.